Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, The Coded Train. And in this new Java programming video, I'll give you some tips about increment and decrement of value of an integer. So make sure you watch our previous video on the channel. It will come in handy to you. If you haven't watched, go and watch it. And let's start this video. Let's create a variable first, that is int a, and give a value 5 and with a semicolon enter. Now here the first tip is you can do a plus plus, and let's print it out. So this system dot out dot print, let's print a and give a semicolon. Now let's run it. Okay, now you can see here 6. It means what you have done, this a plus plus have increased the value of a by 1. If you want to increase any value by 1, then you can write direct a plus plus rather than writing a equal to a plus 1 semicolon. Yeah, this will be fast, easy. And we have another, like what if we write plus plus a semicolon and plus plus a, and let's run it. Okay, you can see again we got a. The same thing is like a plus plus and plus plus a if you write it at top. Now what if we write here a plus 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 a? Yeah, it will be much faster than previous step. It is the result is same, it has increased the value of a by 1. Now what if we write here plus upper a dot plus? Yeah, now here's the twist, you can see only 5. Now what the heck is this, why did not it increase? I'll explain you about this. Let's copy and paste, let's paste this a. Now you can see the difference of that. Now you can see first part and the 6. What the heck is that? Now first what it does is, first we have the a value 5, so it prints the value of only a, that is 5, and after that it increases the value by 1, and when it print a it will be 6. So that's the difference between a plus plus a and a plus plus. Keep in mind, it will come in handy not only for addition increment, you can also do it for subtraction. For doing that, just keep minus sign. Yeah, and let's run this. Okay, you can see 5, 4. Now this is the tip 1. Now for the tip 2, like when if you want to increase the value of a by 5 plus 3, then you must write a plus 3. Yeah, something like that. And it is a, let's run this. No doubt the answer is 8. It is a little long. You can write directly a plus equal to 3 and semicolon. Now let's run this, and the answer is the same, that is 8. And how did it happen? What it does is that first it has a as the value 5, and if you write plus equal to, it means these 3 will be added to the 5 directly. So this will be little faster than the previous step, and the program will look nice too. So this is all tips for today's video. Be sure you comment down below if you have any problem. Subscribe to our YouTube channel too for upcoming new videos. Thank you for watching this video.